It's time to shoot an ASMR malt liquor video. So I can't basically make any loud noises. Otherwise, it's not an ASMR video. And it has to somewhat annoy you, like fingers on chalkboard. Is mix this with cocaine. And every ASMR video is basically somebody trying to talk to you in a library and doing things annoyingly close to the mic. It's like a mukbang, but for the ears. Not really. Thank you. Yes. I just came up with a good idea for AMSR plus mukbang video. You basically get like one of those pill cameras that a doctor uses, and or you make something out of a GoPro. But anyways, the video is just the sound, live feed sound, of you digesting the camera. And the video is just the view of your insides. The video starts and the camera's already in your stomach, and the person starts doing a mukbang video where you can see them eat in like the lower corner of the video, what's about to be in the video. Then the next part of the video is just a live feed for like 15 hours with somebody digesting the mukbang food in ASMR form. They won't be shitting it out though, because that will, it's like borderline pornographic. No, that is, anyways, malt liquor. Shout out to Rugby 721.